So like, how did you decide to leave?
Let's say like after the first year, it's sort of the honeymoon phase is over. It's still exciting, but you just know too much. So it's sort of like your own fantasy has been killed. So you see the backside of stuff, like the guy trying to keep it up. You know, unfortunately, cliches exist for a reason. The girl who's 3 hours late and can't keep her eyes open because she's on something. You start to question sort of what's happening around you. But I think the most disappointing thing was seeing other people not care about what they were doing. Because when I decide to go after something, I'm very passionate and dedicated. If I want to do something, I want to do it fully and put everything into it.